to spot a toxic friend? 1. Everything is about them. A toxic friend will never really listen to you. They will always be waiting for their turn to speak, or to turn the conversation back to them. 2. They constantly put you down. A toxic friend will never compliment you. They'll never pick you up or congratulate you on your achievements. In fact, they're much more likely to kick you when you're down. 3. They compete with you. Whether it's your job promotion, a romantic partner, or a new class you're doing, your toxic friend will compete with you. They won't like the idea of you having anything that doesn't involve them, and they especially don't want you to excel at something. 4. They secretly copy you. The competition can go one step further, and a toxic person will start to mimic you. They might buy the same bag you bought the week before, or start using the same slang words as you. 5. They cross your boundaries. Toxic people do incredibly inappropriate things. They won't listen if you tell them something they're doing makes you uncomfortable. Instead, they'll make you feel mean or crazy for even bringing it up. 6. They're hypocritical. While they make you feel bad for not making enough time for them, toxic people won't ever feel bad for letting you down. 7. You're always set up for failure. Putting on public displays of drama are a toxic person's favorite activity. If you haven't done anything obvious toward them in a while, they might set you up for failure.